Hey folks, very excited to bring you this time's co-op. This is the 9th co-op at Unschool. This co-op turned out to be a very, very unique experience for all of us. One of the homeschooling families, comprising of Rupa, Prasad and their lovely daughter Valerie, came to us with the idea that why don't we have a co-op where the whole session would be comprised of one activity called learning through drama. This, for me personally, is a very, very exciting idea because I have a background in drama. I have done theater in my younger years. And when they came to us, we immediately jumped to the idea that this would be great for the co-op. One of the things that has become regular at our co-op, as is the case most of the times, Urmila came in and had a lovely ice-breaking sing-along session with the folks who were present for the co-op. Following this, Prasad and Rupa started the session for the day with warm-up games for theatre. One of them called Ajuja Ajuja. Another warm-up game they came up with is called Pass the Noise. This is a very, very interesting game in which people are asked to make a noise and then pass it on around the circle so that everybody makes that same noise in their own special place. Following this, the next activity was something which brings out the emotions in people. In this, they asked everybody who was present to describe a situation that made them angry. And then the experiment continued with other emotions like happiness, sadness, excitement, etc. Another way to bring out emotions is to ask people to say the same line in different emotions. Like in this case, it was, the cat is on the roof. The next activity involved something I had never seen before. It was called frozen frames. In this case, they printed out three images, broke the whole group up in three parts, and asked each group to create a frozen frame out of those pictures. The next activity was called thought tracking. In this, the audience was asked to imagine a hypothetical situation where you have a magical carpet which you are flying around and suddenly you land in a fish market. Once you land there, whatever you are seeing, you have to recreate using sound. The last part of the session comprised of one of the most fun things that has ever happened to us. We got together and each group was required to prepare a 5-minute play on any one topic which is related to the environment, like say mountains, lakes, trees, anything. So this co-op turned out to be one of the most amazing and unique experiences in the small history of co-op that we have had till now. What Prasad and Rupa brought to the table was so amazing. Guys, thank you for being a part of these co-ops. We intend to do many, many more of these in the future. I hope you liked the video that we made. If you did, do like, comment and share the video, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel for further updates. Cheers.